Amanda Martinez, the woman accused of throwing soup into the face of a Temple restaurant employee, pleaded no contest to an assault charge today. A judge sentenced Martinez to 15 months deferred adjudication and 6 days of jail work release, meaning Martinez will work for the county during that time instead of being held in a cell. She must also pay an $800 fine and cover court costs.